Hello, I'm your super teacher Gorby, and today we'll learn about Xyz monsters. Being introduced back in 2011, it was a third summoning mechanic out of the extra deck that was introduced right after Synchros. We'll be learning detaching, overlaying, and Xyz base decks. Xyz monsters are unique in that they are tinted black. Also, they have a yellow star with a black circle instead of orange. Xyz monsters do not have levels, instead, those are called ranks. Which means a monster like number 39 Utopia is a rank 4 monster, not a level 4 monster because it has 4 stars. Xyz monsters are in the extra deck. In the text box next to what the monster type is, it will say Xyz in the text. Below that are their summoning requirements. Just like Synchro monsters having requirements in their text box, Xyz do not need spell cards in order to be special summoned. The rank up spell cards do exist that allow you to special summon Xyz monsters, but they are not a requirement to Xyz summon in the first place. In order to Xyz summon, first we need the materials. The materials typically are 2 or more monsters of the same level. So for this example, number 39 Utopia has in its text box requires 2 level 4 monsters. In this instance, I already have 2 level 4 monsters on the board. To Xyz summon, take out the Xyz monster you wish to summon from your extra deck, place it to a zone that you want to summon the Xyz monster on. You will place the materials under the Xyz monster. For number 38 Horde Harbinger, the materials listed are 2 level 8 monsters. Since there are already 2 level 8 monsters on my side of the field, I will place the 2 level 8 monsters below the Xyz summon monster. This is called overlaying. Many Xyz monsters have effects that require you to detach material in order to activate effects. To detach, simply activate your monster's effect, then place the cards that are below it to the graveyard. Some Xyz monsters can be summoned just by simply already having a certain Xyz monster already on the field. Utopia Lightning has in its text box it can Xyz summon by using a rank 4 monster as material. When doing this, place the new Xyz monster on top of the materials, including the level monsters that were used for the previous Xyz summon. One popular Xyz monster that does this is Divine Arsenal Zeus, to which it can be summoned if an Xyz monster you control attack this turn. This kind of is their version of contact fusing. Popular Xyz based decks would include the popular level 4 spam deck Utopia, one of the best competitive decks of all time, Zodiac, and most recently, one of the more powerful decks in the early 2023 format, Kashtira. What makes Xyz monsters better than Synchros and Fusions is that they don't require tuners or spell cards. By simply having monsters of the same level in your deck means that the option to Xyz summon should always be readily available for you at all times. That is why cards like Divine Arsenal Zeus, Abyss Dweller, and Baguska are often played in non-Xyz centric decks. If you do wish to play an Xyz centric based deck, Utopia, Satellar Knights, Kashtira, and Sharks are decks I highly recommend you check out. And that does it for today's lesson. Thank you for tuning in. Feel free to hit like and subscribe if you want to. You totally don't have to do so, but it'd be cool if you did. So I hope you do well in today's quiz, and until next time, see you later.
It's quiz time.